smog eating buildings and pavements. The main motive of my project is to reduce pollution. As we know that pollution is a major problem in today's life, and all over the world it is, the level of pollution is very, very high. But using this method, we can reduce the pollution level to the leastest point. We have used the chemical named titanium dioxide. It is a property that when it comes in contact with UV rays, it acts as a photocatalyst. FNO2 जो कि एक कैटलिस्ट की तरह एक्ट करता है और हाइड्रोजन परऑक्साइड H2O2 इसको ब्रेक करता है H2O वाटर और O2 ऑक्सीजन. बिकॉज इट्स अ न्यूट्रल सॉल्ट, इट डोंट हैव एनी डिसएडवांटेज, इट डोंट लीव एनी हार्मफुल इफेक्ट ओवर द सॉइल. ऑल्सो ब्रेक्स द अमोनियम इनटू अमोनियम आयन्स, विच इज अ कंपैरेटिवली लेस हार्मफुल प्रोडक्ट. Along with it, it releases various gases like nitrogen dioxide, nitrate, or nitrate, which is completely really, really less harmful substance.